Let's simulate regression data using R. I have done the same thing using Excel, so I'm using the same data. I have this R markdown document, consumption, income per capita, consumption, GDP. You can use these 10 values which I list in my YouTube description video. And now if you regress consumption on income, you will have this summary. Your intercept is -688, average consumption, and your slope coefficient is 0.86, and your standard error is around 140. So to keep things simple, I have used this -688 plus 0.86 times income per capita plus 140 to get 10 random numbers, and multiplying it by 140, so it means 10 random values of consumption with mean 688 and income as MPC as 0.86. So you can use this library dplyr. If you set.seed to get same values as I am getting, you can set.seed here, regress it, run it, control enter, n is equal to 100. So I am going to repeat this exercise 100 times. It means 100 times I am going to get 10 values of consumption, and every time I am going to get a regression of C1 of consumption on income. And for this I am going to use this loop, and I am storing values in simulation I. Slope data are stored here, and MPC less than 10, values which are less than 1 are stored here, because MPC cannot be greater than 1. You can list all the values, you can list just first 10 values of slope coefficient, and you can have the histogram of your slope coefficient. And that's how we work with this. You can enlarge this. This is the histogram of your slope coefficient. This is how we do simulation, and this is the basically distribution of your slope coefficient beta hat, and we say beta hat is unbiased R.